No one is born with an evil phobia, that's the first thing, right? So something has happened, or it's a learned experience, or you've been told. The second thing is, had you not been vaccinated as a child, and everyone would be vaccinated as a child, you would be healthy today. So that's important that we get vaccinations. Right, so what I want to consider is what started your evil phobia. Because I think what you need to do with your husband, you need to take the lead here, and you need to go with him and say, look, we're going to go together. Right, so but to do that, you need to get over yours. And as I understand it, that your brother started your phobia, is that right? He's
yes, when I was young, my granddad passed away.